we've been to like a downtown area over there. So right now we are just walking, looking for another place to shoot and do any cinematic for you guys. And I think we're in the hunt of looking for Starbucks.
Starbucks.
As we are walking, I'll show you guys the downtown area. Kelowna, what I noticed here in Kelowna is that it's small. No, actually, I'm lying. It's actually the same area as Edmonton's, same size. It's just that some of the area here in Kelowna are not really civilized yet. Hey, Maggie, come here. Yeah. Hey, Maggie. What breed?
She's a Bouvier. Oh. They're a herding dog, sheepdog.
Nice. Can you sit? Sit. Maggie, sit. Oh. High five. No. I got denied. Bye!
Bye!
Okay, so we are here now at the thrift store. The thrift store called is Frock and Yellow. The plan right now is that we're gonna grab something and then we're gonna try it out, we're gonna fit it, and then we're gonna show it to you guys. Right, David?
Yep.
Okay, so let's the shopping begin. So I got a plaid and then two jackets. That's 5 minutes. It's about 6 o'clock now. No, 5 o'clock now. Yeah. And we finished our first location of photo shoot, second location, third location, and then now we are heading to the ice skating rink. I didn't know that Kelowna has some ice skating stuff. So we're gonna check it out, right, Darwin?
Yeah, it's fun.
And then I'll show you guys around. It's really hard to explain. Oh, that's the shed. Nah, you can. I know. Shit. I can feel. Yo, Koya, thank you. Bye.
Oh, Dad.
And that's it for our video that for my daily vlog.
4 hours.
4 hours. To be honest, bro, we started at like 1. No, right after Cora.
Yeah.
And that was like at 1. And now it's like 5:30 something. But yeah. But I had fun. You have fun, bro?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
I can't wait for the
edit
and stuff to come
out. Hey. So, the pressure is on me now.
Yeah, the pressure's on you, bro. You know, make it good.
I got this.
You gotta make it good or else. Not worth all of
not worth it, not